You can see a straw in the glass. I can break it without touching it. I am pouring water into the glass. You can see that the straw appears to be broken. This happens due to refraction of light. Refraction is bending of light. Here, light travels from air to water. Water has high density, so the speed of the light decreases. Hence, the straw appears to be broken. I have summarized the concept in this animation.
Hope you like this video. Leave your suggestion in the comment section below.